It is now 11 days since anti-government protesters took to the streets in Libya calling for an end to Muammar Gaddafi's rule. Uganda students are among the foreign nationals who are caught up in the uprising, but unlike many nationals who have left the country, the Ugandans there are said to be safe at World Islamic Society College in the capital Tripoli.
According to the current information, those people are safe. For those who went for study, who are inside the university, are safe. Unless those who can participate in this demonstration and whatnot, because that's it's unofficial.
The Uganda Muslim Supreme Council Public Relations Officer is optimistic that no harm will come to them, as he likened the situation in Libya to the uprising in Egypt, where no Ugandan students came to any harm.
People are, you know, going up and down, saying that people are not safe. But for us, we had contact with Azhar University because you have about 130 students there. And they are safe. They passed through those, you know, they are there as almost they are treated as diplomats.
But in Serekomutumba's assurances came as thousands of protesters took to the streets in Libya after Friday prayers calling for an end to Muammar Gaddafi's rule. There were also reports of security forces shooting at protesters in the western suburb of Tripoli. Protesters were also reported to have overrun an army barracks and seized four military tanks and other weapons. Governments continue to evacuate their citizens, with over 30,000 Egyptians reported to be returning to their country by road and many Tunisians returning home through one of the Libya-Tunisia border points. Libya has been in the grip of turmoil since anti-Gaddafi protests began on February 15th, calling for an end to his 41-year rule.